Hi everyone, this is Maggie from Elfsight. In this guide, I'm going to show you how to add a widget to your Google site. It will only take a minute and you don't need any specific skills to do it. First of all, let's go to elfsight.com and choose a widget in the menu list. You are free to select one of over 80 widgets from any category. Click Create Widget. Choose a template that suits your case best. And customize it. Click Add to Website. And you'll see the widget that you have just created. Press Save. Click on the code to copy it. And go to your website's admin panel. After logging into the Google Sites account, select the website you'd like to manage. Click the Embed button on the Insert tab. Paste your installation code on the Embed Code tab. Click Next, and then Insert. Adjust your widget size and position on a web page and publish the changes. Go to the page to check your widget. This is how easy it is. But if anything goes wrong at any stage, message us at support@elfsight.com. Also, we've got tons of cool and exciting widgets, and you're very welcome to try them out for free. Just click the link in the description. Thank you for watching this video. Enjoy your day!